camera, a man exposing himself to kids at a state park. Now police need your help finding him. It happened at McCormick's Creek State Park. The Owen County Sheriff's Department posted these pictures of the suspect on Facebook. They're asking you to give them a call if you know who this man is. And new tonight.